overnight crash to tell you about, this one on Interstate 44 in Tulsa near Lewis. A car and a snowplow collided. The snowplow damaged badly enough it had to be towed away. No word of any serious injuries in the crash that happened a little before midnight.